Hi, it's Zisto here for Deeply Rooted, and today is the beginning. Actually, it's the middle of the Easter weekend. It's been fun, and namhlanje silana at the Durban Warehouse. Indawo ya A1 Wolf. This year, on the 18th of June, you're going to post Malone from Lapa Echobe. There's Riky Riky here, and there's Rouge here. They're going to be lighting up the stage. We're going to be talking to people who are hanging out. We're going to be talking to Riky Riky and Rouge, so stick around. Come see what's going on. What does it mean for you to be an influencer for a brand as cool as Castle Lite?
It means I've clearly done something right when it comes to fashion, when it comes to my knowledge in music, when it comes to the hip-hop culture, when it comes to being a youth in SA. That's what it means for me.
Let's talk about hip-hop in South Africa. In one word, can you describe the state of hip-hop in South Africa right now?
It's lit!
Progress! Progress! All right. Who are you actually... I'm going to put you on the spot, yeah. Who are you looking forward to perform more, to see his performance here again? Riky Riky or Rouge?
Put it on record. Rouge is the best female rapper in the country.
Yeah.
I said it, I owe. Rouge gives you a performance. Rouge is there. Rouge is there with the raps, you know what I'm saying? And her attitude.
And the face.
I'm just excited, man. I feel like this is something that I've been preparing for a very long time, and now it's finally here, and I'm going to be able to give the performance that I've always wanted to give South Africa and just make SA proud in terms of a woman going on stage and owning the stage.
So, yeah. I can't wait to see the snippet here, because this is going to be like a preview to the thing.
You watched Beyonce's Homecoming, ne?
Yes.
This is just a bit, but you need to come to the main show to see the real shizness.
Unlock freshness. You're part of the lineup. How does that make you feel? What can we expect from your performance?
It's always dope. It's always nice to be a part of something big and something different in the culture. So, yeah, man.
Riky Riky, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, man, so what a great way to spend Easter Sunday. Gonna light a good with the Unlock Freshness Kanaila at the Durban Warehouse. We've seen Rouge, we've seen Riky Riky, we've seen other artists who have performed before them. It's been so fun, but you know, for me, see you, I'm signing out. All I want to know is, will you be in Joburg to see Post Malone on the 18th of June? Deeply Rooted, who's this though? Signing out, don't forget to subscribe! It's full of my coins, full of my coins. It's full of my coins, full of my coins. Spoon of my coins, spoon of my coins. Spoon of my coins, spoon of my coins.